Hello.
I am here almost up near Canada. That's, I do believe, over there. That might be Canada. And I don't usually do such a stereotypically beautiful scene. But look at that tree and the moon. I thought I would give it a go. However, I don't know what I'm going to do about this. I just have to periodically blast the heat.
Even though I'm not outside, I'm still suffering for my art. Okay. Let's get the main parts here. The birch tree is going to be here. Smaller like that. So it's like a band of thirds. Oh dear. I also forgot my little mast palette holder thing, panel holder. So this will be fun. Always a challenge. I'm gonna put in the sky so that I can see the values of what I'm doing down here. I need a bigger brush. It's gonna take forever. Don't have any cobalt with me today. Otherwise, I would use that, so I'm adding a bit of yellow to the sky. For this one, I think I'm going to try to be a little more intentional about making cleaner brush marks since I am in the car and I don't have to worry about being blown over or drowned in rain. Don't be timid, just go for it and go for it. Here we go. Go for it. Okay. Let's get enough for a first draft. Okay. Now I get this snow in here. The snow is not a straight white. It's actually kind of, oh, that's too red. Blanky, blank, blank. Okay, it's actually kind of a gray. So, I'm gonna get the gray down there first. And then go back and add pops of the really bright white. Using really saturated colors. Got some air blowing to defog the windows just for a little bit, and I'm softening these edges here so that this tree, I can put this birch tree on there. my plan is I'm going to put these in and then I'm going to cut around them. Try to clean it up a little bit. This is definitely much harder than I thought it would be. I was like, oh, this is a simple scene. Let's bang this out. I do not like the... I'm gonna have to practice foliage this summer. I can only avoid it for so long. So this is much harder than I give people credit for. Okay, I don't want to kill all this gray. It's kind of interesting, and not really what I normally paint. I'm gonna put the moon in because it was up here. Let's see if this is the middle. I don't want it directly in the middle. How about like right here? Well, I guess that's about it. This was interesting. It was good practice. This isn't the type of scene that I wildly get passionate about, but it was fun to do. I admire people much more now who do this kind of scene all the time and do it very well. Anyway, thank you for watching.